Tonight, WDAM 7 News is proud to be on your side. With WDAM 7 News at 6:30.